Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to John Lugo TV. I'm Mari.
I'm Anaya, and here are your announcements for today. Students, just a reminder not to ask your parents to bring items of any kind to school to be left for or handed off. They will be turned away. Please come prepared at the beginning of the day. Thank you.
In and Out is coming to Lugo. Grad Night is sponsoring this fundraiser for the senior class. On December 17th, we will have In and Out here on our minimum day. Get a burger, chips, and a drink for just $5. Pre-sale tickets are available in attendance from Patty Vizcaino. Don't miss out on this yummy opportunity to get In and Out on campus.
Are you missing anything? A Hydro Flask, coffee mug, sweatshirts? Come to ASB. The clothing lost and found rack is in front of ASB every day. For other items, please come into ASB to see if we have your lost item.
Attention all students interested in wrestling. Practices will be held in the weight room at 3 p.m. every day. You must have your physical turned in and be cleared on athleticclearance.com to participate.
STS Select is offering students the chance to spend 3 weeks in either Spain or France, where participants will be able to soak up the local culture, practice their language skills, meet people from other cultures, and explore a new country. Proficiency in Spanish or French is not necessary for qualifying, and students will stay either in a dorm with other international students or with a host family. A $200 scholarship is being offered to students interested in participating. Applicants must be nominated as a school star by a school official. Children of STS Select host families are also eligible for the scholarship. Interested? Come into ASB or counseling to see the flyer.
Cal Poly San Luis Obispo and CSU Fullerton will be presenting in the Career Center, and signups are available with the QR code on the Career Center website, Career Center door, or going inside the Career Center itself.
Attention seniors, if you are planning on being part of the Chafee SET program for early registration access, the processes will begin in January. You will be receiving a pass with a QR code to confirm your attendance in the next few weeks. Please be sure to sign up.
Students who took the ASVAB test in October, the results are in. Make sure to stop by the Career Center to check in how you performed.
All this information and so much more is available on the Career Center website and in the Career Center.
Yearbooks are on sale. Pre-order your yearbook at the student store for only $80 with ASB or $85 without. We have sold out the last couple of years, so get your copy today.
Are you ready for some basketball? Join us on Friday night at 6 p.m. in the Lugo Gym for a game between the Chino Police Department and our local boys basketball team, SoCal Heat. Juice It Up and Tacos will be for sale, and there will be giveaways, raffles, and music. Tickets are only $7. Please see Mr. Beloso for more information.
We have a Don Lugo report for you guys. Let's check it out.
All right, we're at the rally right now. My name is Elijah Duran. I play for the Don Lugo varsity team, and we got a bunch of teams performing. We got academic awards getting handed out, and we're going to see what else happens here. Hey, what's up everyone? We're here at the Coco Rally. A lot of fun activities took place here in the gym. The cheer team put on a great performance, as well as the dance team. They brought up students from each grade to have an eating contest. And finally, today was unfortunately Officer Tillman's last day at Don Lugo, so he made sure that everyone had a good time. My name is Elijah, and back to you in the studio.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
Have a great day and keep walking the conquistador way.
Be respectful, be responsible, and be involved.
All is calm, all is proud, round yonder.